In due time.
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
A calculated risk.
Serves you right.
Leave this one to me.
Unworthy.
Focus on the goal.
Grotus, I can sense your silhouette hovering over me. It won't be much longer. Soon we shall meet, O Lord of Oblivion. That's impossible. Oh. It seems you might be right. It seems I will live. I suppose I must postpone meeting my god, not for long, I'm sure. But while we remain in this transient world, Harrim is at your service.
Yes, I'm still here.
Follow my lead.
You, run and get an axe. You, bring more water. You, stay here and hold our defense. Those assassins are still around here somewhere. Aha! Some of our guests survived. Good. You need to get to the banquet hall and help Lady Jamandi. Someone opened the gate. Let in a group of assassins in the middle of the night. Now they've set the mansion on fire to cut off access to the hall. They don't want Lady Jamandi to get reinforcements. We cleared the passage so you can get through. Just try to avoid inhaling the smoke. We'll be right behind you. We just need to put out the fire first to save the mansion. No, we'll manage. I've got my best people here, those who still live. Your place is by Lady Aldori's side.
It doesn't seem right. What if some of the guards are wounded? We need to help them.
Keston, House Garrus, a fighter in the service of Swordlord Jamandi Aldori. Right now, I'm in charge of the mansion guards. As you can see, there's a lot to do. You'll have to run through the fire. We've almost put it out at the entrance, so your main concern should be to not inhale any smoke. Hold your breath and take the first right, then head straight down the hallway. May Abadar keep you safe.
That is not far. In due time.